Mildred,
Yes.
I want you to speak. Tafadhali, ongea. Usiogope. Hii ni sauti ya mwananchi. Ongea.
Yeah, I can hear you. Thank you, Kioti, Wanyama and Koino. How are you guys? I'm so happy to be on this space. Na wala inanibamba tu sana kwa sababu as a Kenyan, na mimi sio Gen Z though, ni millennia. Milenio au milenia, lakini nimefurahi sana. So swali, should the political class join the movement? Me, I can say yes, because ukiangalia mse kama Babu, Gathoni na wengine, at least tumeona wako na at least interests za wa Kenya at heart. So mimi na wa support, and wacha tuweke in mind kwamba hii kitu sahihi, it's not about Gen Z, it's about every Kenyan who is tired with the stupidity. Me, I call it stupidity because saa zingine mtu anaongea kitu you look at him or her na shangaa, huyu ni mtu kweli? Some of us maybe tuko wazazi, and you can imagine you have kids, you need to eat, you know, to take your kids to school. These guys wako na watoto wao, wako Kenya, wako ngambo, and then they are just playing with our minds. So mi naweza kusupport, naweza wasupport hawa ma politicians wenye wanataka kujoin movement, but let us not treat them now as politicians. Tuwachukulie tu kama any other Kenyan who is tired with bad governance na mambo mengi, kuiba pesa left, right and center, then we can move ahead together.
Koino, can you hear her?
Mildred, you left us.
That time ilikuwa imeisha as well, so it's okay. I want to go next too, but Mildred, you passed a very nice point, na yeah, na agree with you. Keep joining the spaces as well. Tuko kipindi ya Lala Salama, nataka kumleta Aseso Papi. You're very Papi Chulo. Aseso Papi Chulo. Hebu Koino.
Niko. Nanisikia.
Bana bonga na lugha yenye unaelewa, Kiingereza, Kiswahili, wewe ongea, wananchi wanakusikiza.
Ah, poa basi. So mimi ningependa kusupport politicians to join. But hata wakikuja in, wapatie conditions yet wanakuja kutulead, because movement tukisema we are leaderless. So kuna mambo watu wanakuja kama politicians sasa kutupate kutu lead. Hata tunaweza wa invite on one of these spaces, tuwapatie conditions zetu, na also tuambie the reason they want to join the movement. Just put everything clear from the beginning. But actually we need support from the people who have served in power. They also have some information they can also help us with. So I think is the best move to do. But from the beginning, let's just put out the conditions that when they join us, hata kama ikifika time ya demonstration as a people, hata hao tunataka kuona kwa barabara pia. So those conditions will be set from the beginning. Then nikimalizia point yangu, naweza penda kusema I like the way now the movement is going. So because najua next time tunaenda kwa street, so ataenda kama uko informed, so ametulia pia, ame re-strategize, uko na all the information. Hakuna ati msana kuambia why you demonstrating, kuna all the reasons why you are out there. So thank you, that was my time.
Okay, thank you. Wanyama, before you take over kindly, you guys, I'm informed Aoko alikuwa arrested, yeah? And nilikuwa nataka we try and amplify. We are all over 200 years, so if we do a tweet with hashtag free Aoko, it will speak volume. So ukitaka picha, just go to my profile, I mean on my timeline, I have a post up yenye nimeunda ya free Aoko, then we try and see how we can amplify that. Najua she's always a mad woman, but she always passes information, yeah, the movement. So kindly let us amplify Aoko akuwe released kindly. I request.
Okay, I'm almost getting done as well from my end. Yes, I support me and Aoko are not in good terms, but it's okay. I support. Hata mimi nimetweet about free Aoko. So please, hauna reason. Mtu yote mwenye ana need help against bad governance, stand up for them as much as you don't agree with them and etc. etc. So tweet na hiyo hashtag free Aoko. And if you have any information, reach out to our DMs as well. We will amplify it. I want to complete my set of speakers with let me give a lady. I see Nyokabi. Nyokabi, can you hear me?
Hey.
Hi, how are you?
Okay, I hope you get.
Yeah.
I'm alright, sir.
3 minutes.
I think 3 minutes,
Nyokabi. Then I'll come back.
I think this movement needs everybody. We all need to chip in where we can. The first thing is, you know, we've been working with politicians like Omkia because we feel we can trust them. So as long as we feel that this person, whatever agenda konayo ita to benefit sisi, we can always work with them. I come from a place where it is very, very quiet. I am from Muranga. Na vile maandamano ya kwanza ilikuwa, it was very, very quiet. And then I think some politicians injected something because the second maandamano was crazy. Any guys built out for Dende's blood, mpaka alikuwa ametengeza zile nini za rest in peace Dende Nyoro, and that made Dende Nyoro run away. Any like kidogo tu injection, at times we need some kind of injection. So if we have people who can help us inject our movement and whose agenda is for us, you at the end of the day, we know everybody has their own agenda. Everybody wants to benefit in their own way. So if somebody akona agenda in align na sisi, we can work with them. Alafu sisi ni wale wase. If somebody's agenda starts becoming different, or if they try to woo us in a certain political way, we can always, by the way, cancel them. The same way we've canceled some guys on these spaces. So I think we can work with everybody who is for us, because we need new injection. We've worked with, no, Akina Boni led us and Boni out for their own personal reasons, but the movement is still continuing. So as long as you have people who are for us, who are helping us inject, I think we can work with anybody, as long as the agenda is with us, not to lead us, to use us, because you know, tunaweza kuwa tunalidiwa na msemenye anatupeleka in their own chama. So as long as we have the same agenda with them, this movement can go to places. So yeah, that is it. I think we can work with people who we feel they are for us, not against us. So yeah, that's it.
Thanks, Nyokabi. That has been my time. But before I go, I want us guys. Nani Keoti has shared here on the Jumbotron, is the second tweet. Before I even get it to Keoti, please go and vote. Nataka kuona what the public. Unajua tunaweza kuwa tunayapia hapa kwa space, na what the ground says is something different. 153 votes. Wasee mnafanya nini bana? We are over 200 here. Join the poll. Iko hapo pia kwa comment section. I've asked on tonight's topic, let us vote. Should the political class join the movement? And then muka vote. I want to see the numbers going up. Yes, 161. Yes, we are going up and up and up. Tuendele, the votes need to come in. And then at some point, either whoever will be hosting, if it's KOT or Koino, will share the results. But muendele, kuvote hapo hivyo. Wacha tufikishe 200 votes bana, ndo tuendele. This is very important. Tuneza endelea kusikiza all other conversations, but itakuwa ngumu. I want to see the votes going up. It's 161, guys. If you don't have a link to the thing, please go and vote. Kura ni muhimu, na hapa ndo tuna exercise what we will be doing in 2027. Hata before 2027, if parliament is dissolved, will be required to vote. Atuwezi kuwa tunaongea tu na there is nothing that is happening. Voting is key element of our rights. So tafadhalini, I am seeing the votes are not rising. Please go ahead and vote. At 200 and something of you, come on your tweet, click on my profile. Go